take a look at.
She was a squadron commander, only a few flights away from being the highest rank possible for a woman in World War II, and she crash landed and died at 24. Thank you.